So how would you describe the class of 2021?
I just think you guys are awesome. Like, I've known some of you for like such a long time. You're like really smart, like really principled, you know, and also like a lot of fun. So like it's been great.
I would describe the class of 2021 as resilient. They've managed to make it through this year in a good mood with, you know, the best attitude that one could possibly imagine. And I think I'm very excited for their future.
The class of 2021 is a very special group of students. They are a lot of fun to be around. I had great conversations with them throughout the 4 years here. Their first year here was my first year as a teacher at HSAS. So I have seen them grown into great people, you know, and sad to see them go, but at the same time, I'm very excited to see what the future holds for them, and I wish them nothing but the best.
What I'm gonna miss about the class of 221, it's kind of weird, but the way they kind of pissed me off. I'm a bit of a dinosaur to these guys, and every day they make me feel young and appreciated, and that's what I'm gonna miss about you guys.
I'm gonna miss you guys. It was great having you throughout the years. How would I characterize you? Well, I'd say you guys were very inquisitive, argumentative, but also really kind of kind and sweet and just a nice group of kids. So I think we're all gonna miss you, and please make sure you guys keep in touch.
What would I say about the class of 2021? You guys are some of the most spirited, passionate, and also very caring kids that I've ever met. You will always hold a special place in my heart because of the fact that you were my very first freshman class at HSAS. I can't wait to see the great things that you accomplish. And yeah, you'll be missed.
I hope my message is clear today, even through my mask and my foggy glasses. But I want you to remember that you are here today at graduation because you persevered. And although throughout this pandemic we've all been feeling rather fragile and anxious, I also want you to recognize that you have a tough side and you made it out the other end through an event of historic proportions. And I congratulate you for it, always.
All right, my favorite memory from HSAS is in freshman year, Miss Ridge's class, how she'd always show us the animals from The Sword and the Stone. And one time we were in class and we just searched up pictures of baby hedgehogs and red pandas for the whole period. It was really fun. I feel like it encapsulates the HSAS experience.
So one of my favorite experiences at HSAS was reading The Merchant of Venice in Ms. Mosco's 10th grade English class. She let me, as Shylock, you know, read the lines of Shylock in a thick Eastern European Jewish accent, which made it a much more enjoyable and I think enriching experience for everybody, and it is something that I will always remember.
My favorite thing from High School of American Studies at Lehman College is the clandestine activities that we were permitted to do. Bathroom choir ranks highly up there. Zucchinis sprinkled around
class.
The school over the entire class ranks highly up there. Frisbee club ranks highly up there. You know, just things that we're allowed to do that's just fun and different, and I don't know any other school that does it like that.
Well said. I think I'm gonna miss just, you know, friends coming in every day. Like, it sounds kind of weird, but I miss like getting here early, being exhausted, and just like looking around and seeing all my friends. Yeah, I think I'm gonna miss that.
It was a small community, and I'm kind of gonna miss that because I may never get to really experience that again.
Yeah, I'll definitely miss the people the most. I love all the people here.
Mr. Weiss greeting us every morning and serving us breakfast, that was always very nice. Definitely gonna miss that. Shows a lot of humility. It was pretty fun. Wish the food were a bit better though.
Something I'm gonna miss the most about HSAS is the loving community and all the teachers.
I'm gonna miss Miss Walsh in chemistry. My favorite moment was when I got over a 90 on my test and I got a high five.
My favorite moment was definitely when we got stuck on the buses on our sophomore trip, because I feel like a lot of people got to bond, and it was just, even though it was like supposed to be like a really bad problem, like I think a lot of good came from it and we had a lot of fun there, so.
I got a mule and her name is Sal, 15 miles on the Eric. good man. She's a good old worker and a good old pal. 15 miles on the Erie Canal. We hauled some barges in a day, filled with lumber, coal, and hay. We know every inch of the way from Alden Inn to Buffalo.
Felicidades, clase del 2021. This is Miss Henao. I want to take this opportunity to say to each and every one of you, I'm super duper proud of you. You got through a pandemic and you did it amongst the most challenging of circumstances, and it was just wonderful getting to know some of you for the first time, teaching some of you for 3 years, and working with you on and off the classroom, in the field, a lot. At the multicultural show, so you guys were amazing, and this is a testament that you can accomplish anything. You know, I was really inspired and touched by the kind of work that you did in different areas. You know, it was inspiring, it was uplifting to see so many of you fight for so many causes that you care deeply about, and you know, you have taught us so much that could, you know, more than we could have asked. And it has been the honor of a lifetime for me to have taught some of you for 3 years and knowing most of you for 4 years. So congratulations, you did it. Have a beautiful rest of your summer. Hasta la próxima. Bye.